Hey there guys, welcome to another video. Whoa, this is super echoey. Wow, I need to fix these walls. It doesn't matter, I guess. So let's open Game Maker Studio 2. And let's open the project we're working with, which is the Undertale ripoff. Oh, wait a second, I think I opened the wrong one. What is this? This is one of the examples that comes with Game Maker Studio. Okay, so you can make your own platform game. Now, the only thing about this project is that it actually has a script. Okay, and it's all code. If you like coding, this is great because it's almost all done. Okay, except for a few collisions. But we're not gonna use code for this, we're gonna use drag and drop. So let's open the other project, which is the Sparkman. It's a ripoff of Undertale. I'm gonna open the ROM here, and let's run this to see what this looks like. And here's what we got so far. We have collisions, and we can move our sprite. He looks like he's dancing, but he's not dancing. Okay, so you can fix the animations. So let's close this. So we need to create some scrolling. Let me just fix the workspace here. It's kind of cramped. I don't know if you can hear the fan in the background. It's super warm here right now. I'm in Spain. Okay, let me adjust this here. Let's make this room bigger so we can scroll. Okay, so let's make this 1280. Just because we can. There it is. It's now a very large room. Whoa, that's really big. Okay, let's close this. Now to get the scrolling working, all you have to do is click on viewports and cameras. Let's enable viewports. Let's go to the first viewport, which is at 0. And let me change this to 640 by 480. 480. Let's make this visible. You can see the outline here. Oops, maybe I should zoom out. And let's run this. There it is. This is still a little too big. Let's make it smaller. Let's make this also 640 by 480. You don't have to. You can stretch the image if you wanted to, which is great for pixel art games. So there it is. Now we can only see 640 by 480. You can make it whatever size you want. Let's move this up. And you can see that our scrolling is not working. How come our scrolling is not working? Okay. Now to do the scrolling, all you have to do is select your object and run the game. Let me bring this up a little higher. And there is our scrolling. Wow. But you notice that you have to get really close to the edge for this to work. Let's fix that. Let's change the horizontal border to 300. Oops. Now 330. Let's try it out. Bring up the window. And let's walk up to the edge. Wow, that works. Really good. Almost too good. Now, we don't have any vertical scrolling because our screen is that size. Okay, so let's make it bigger. Let me see. Let's make it that 1280 as well. You can see that now it's super big. And let me change the horizontal scrolling to 300. Or maybe 200 because this is only 480. And that works not too bad. You can see that we are scrolling super easy. Alright, so that's it. That's how you do scrolling in Game Maker Studio 2. Super easy. I don't know how the sound is gonna come out for this. It's probably gonna be horrible. Let me know if the sound sounds horrible. Okay, so don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.